Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Soma Pipe Dream 2. I showed you my Soma Pipe Dream before, which had hollow pipes with connectors. And Rick Eason said that he really didn't like the loose transparent connectors from that one because it's so many loose pieces. So instead, he suggested to have a connector with these pins and holes, a hermaphroditic connector to have the pieces go together. So I said to Rick, okay, I will make a new prototype, but I also want to have a better design because at this moment the Soma pipe dream design was not that interesting. So Rick started studying, he used burr tools and he found this very unique design. And what makes this design unique is that it's the only Soma pipe dream design that has the property that it can be assembled in multiple ways, but only one of these can be disassembled. So here we have the solved version, and actually here we have an assembly that cannot be disassembled. So you can see the green piece, it would in theory fit there, but there is no way that we can make it fit. Of course, I can remove some of the other pieces and put the green piece here, but then it still doesn't go in there. Or if I get the gray one out and put the gray one in here. So yeah, this is a very interesting assembly because it doesn't disassemble. So even when you have solved this puzzle, you still cannot put it together because this is the wrong assembly. Actually, this is the assembly. And there's another interesting thing that I found about this puzzle, and that's what my question is about. That is, this puzzle can be also assembled in a way that's not a cube. That's what I'm showing here. So there is at least one other assembly that's not a cube. And my question is, how many more of these exotic assemblies are there that fit but are not a cube? Thank you for watching.